And a man's body was found in Lake Dardanelle during a fishing tournament over the weekend. The Pope County Sheriff's Office says someone spotted the body around 1 o'clock on Sunday afternoon. Investigators say they haven't identified the body or determined a cause of death. They're now waiting on answers from the state crime lab.